Following some developing news this afternoon, Oshkosh police say two juveniles have been identified in connection to a recent vandalism. The police department identified two girls as suspects thanks to tips from the community. Restrooms at South Park in Oshkosh were vandalized with graffiti more than a week ago. Police say the two have been referred to the district attorney's office for criminal damage to property.